took her to his palace, where the walls were burnished bronze and golden braid. And he fed her fruits and nuts from an ivory chalice, and he priceless jewel and cloth of brocade and crewel, and I'll love you for life if you will sing for me. One day, as the lark sang by the water, the god of the sun heard her in his flight, and her singing moved him so he came and brought her. He gave her sight, and when she opened her eyes to shimmer and the splendor of this beautiful young god, so proud and young, and he called to the lark in a voice both rough and tender, "Come along, fly with me, my metal lark, fly with me. Silver morning, past the sea where the dolphins bark. We will dance on the coral beaches, make a feast of the plums and peaches, just as far as your vision reaches. Fly with me." But the meadow lark said no, for the old king loved her so. She couldn't bear to wound his pride. So the sun god flew away, and when the king came down that day, he found his meadow lark had died. Every time I heard that part, I cried. And now I stand here starry-eyed and stormy, just when I thought my heart was finally numb, a beautiful young man appears before me, singing, "Come, oh, won't you come?" And now what can I do if finally, for the first time, the one I'm burning for returns a glow? If love has come at last, it's picked the worst time. Still, I know I've got to go. Fly away, meadow lark, fly away in that silver morning. If I stay, I'll grow to curse the dark. So it's off, for the days won't bind me. I know I leave wounds behind me, but I won't let tomorrow.